Hey everybody, welcome back. Man, it has been a long time, well over a year since my last full-length video, actually. I've posted a few shorts, some of the songs I got to play on Late Night Live on Cruise to the Edge. Some of you don't know what a Cruise to the Edge is, or Late Night Live. Cruise to the Edge is a progressive rock cruise where there are over 30 bands that perform on various four stages on the ship. Late Night Live is where us passenger musicians get a chance to perform. And how it works is there's a grid and everybody signs up for different parts for songs, and when all the parts are green, or I'm sorry, once all the parts are filled, the song goes green and it gets played on Late Night Live. This year I was on 11 songs. Unfortunately, one got cut and can't go into that. But anyway, my wife was on extra on 4 songs. So I figured these next few videos, I would just like to share these performances with you. Now, please remember, you learn your part and you get up on stage and perform. So there's no rehearsals with the people that you're playing with, and you're playing with people for the first time. So that's, you know, songs are not perfect, and you know, I've had a few things go awry again with some of the Rush stuff, but we'll get into that when I do the Rush video. Anyway, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy these next few videos of Late Night Live. It was actually nice. We left Miami on the ship and went to Cozumel. It's nice and warm and great weather. Now I'm back home and it's unseasonably warm, but still pretty cold. So anyway, again, I will be posting Halo by Porcupine Tree. I hope you guys enjoy, take care, and we'll see you soon with another video. And I can't wait to share the next video with you guys. Amazing song. We did an amazing job. So anyway, enough said. Without further ado, yes, let's get on with it, shall we?
goes to show that we have said that this is the largest pro-am showcase of progressive rock in the world. And it's nice to have the pros come join us. So please, another round of applause right here for Kairos. Pretty badass, eh?